is stripped on the way up with a putback. Jackson ends up with it. Out to Westbrook. Inside to Davis. Left side. Missed the shot. Rebound Sheridan Green and scores. Westbrook to Zay Green. Right side of the circle. Right wing to Davis. She fires a three and hits it. Massengill picks up her dribble. Goes to Jackson. Right baseline to Davis. Davis backs it in, comes into the paint, puts up the runner, no good. Sheridan Green is there with a cleanup. Here's Adebayo, pull-up jumper from 15, won't go. Rebound Massengill. Massengill for Tennessee in front court to Burrell. Burrell goes in. Scoop shot is good for Ray Burrell, her first point of the game. Murray State with 5 seconds to go to get it into front court. The inbounds pass stolen by Massengill up to Zay Green for the layup, good. Against full court pressure. In it comes to Burpo. Pass is stolen, knocked away by Green, picked up by Massengill. Now to Green. 8-footer by Green, no good. And Burrell goes and gets the offensive rebound, drives in, lays it up good. Ray Burrell with 6. The shot, rebound Massengill. Massengill comes into front court, right side. Right side of the lane, spins, can't shoot. Now fall away, 8-footer is good by Massengill. Here's Massengill, top of the key, dribbles right. Right corner to Zay Green for a three, good. Out to Green. Green comes into front court, stops, puts it up from 12 feet, good. Here's Massengill, right side of the circle, backs up for a three and hits it. Left side to Burpo. Burpo dribbles across the key, and it's stolen by Jackson. Jackson in a foot race against Burpo for the layup, good. And the rebound, Green. Green gets it to Westbrook. Westbrook to Davis. Davis, pull-up jumper from 12 feet, good. Down it goes to Harris on the right baseline, back to Jackson. She fires a three and hits it. And it's 39-29, Tennessee by 10. Here's Westbrook on the drive, puts up the floater, good. Front court to Turley. Turley's pass inside, stolen by Burrell. Lead pass up to Collins for the layup, good. Green on the left wing. That's Zay Green, top of the key to Westbrook. On the right wing to Jackson, into Sheridan Green. Double team, gathers herself, puts it up good. It's top of the key to Westbrook. Over to Jackson, right wing for a three. That one's short. Rebound inside Sheridan Green, and the putback is good. Green has 8. Davis, top of the key. Westbrook on the left side of the circle. Sees an opening, drives, puts up the runner off the glass, good. Avina Westbrook has 4. He's in backcourt. And another steal by Green up to Jackson. She'll take this layup and hits it. Her shot no good. Westbrook grabs the rebound, heads into front court. Lob pass to Zay Green, back to Jackson, into Davis for the layup. Good. Now on the right wing to Zay Green. Out to Jackson, top of the key. Westbrook left wing for a three. Good. And it's 63-41. Massengill, left side of the circle. To Westbrook. Westbrook drive, kisses it off the glass. Good. She has 9. Jackson, top of the key. Jackson on the right wing to Massengill. Into Burrell. Turnaround 10-footer is good by Burrell. She has 5 points and it's 69-44. Burrell on the right corner for 3. Good. Massengill dribbles right. Dumps it off in. Victor's Kittawall. Turns, puts it up with the right hand. Good. Cassie's first point of the game. Here's Massengill in front court, dribbles wide. Reverses back to the left, pulls up, free throw line jumper, good. On the right wing, it goes to Zay Green. Inside to Collins. Collins puts it up good from the right side. Now over to Burrell on the left wing, back to Massengill for a three, and it's good to Burrell. To Massengill on the right wing, right side of the lane to Collins for a little 10-footer, good. Davis with a loose basketball. Davis comes into front court, drives, puts it up, good. Top of the key to Collins. Collins over to Massengill on the left wing. Skip pass over to Davis. Davis drives the right side, lays it up, good. 17 points for Davis. Collins to Davis. Davis puts it up, no good. Gets the rebound, puts it up, count it, she's fouled. Davis with 19. And the horn sounds. And Tennessee comes out with a victory over Murray State.